Zach, I don't even need to say it, do I? This is right out of that movie. Videodrome, 1982, directed by David Cronenberg. At the time, it was seen as a hard movie to digest for normal moviegoers, but now it's become a cult classic. I always just saw it as another weird Canadian movie, but this changes everything. My arm and my gun have become one. Now I can really understand what Max was going through.